Stewart arrived at the Caxton Hall with her father, the Marquis of Londonderry, for her wedding with Mr. Edward Jessel, son of Lord Jessel. Lady Helen is Lord Londonderry's third daughter. You may remember that her sister was married some weeks previously.